Our foundry is the third largest foundry at the Volkswagen Group, located in a district of Poznan called Wilda. We employ about 1,200 people, produce 2 million cylinder heads each year, about 2 million steering housings, and 500,000 front axle carrier for the Audi A5. Almost every manufacturer, and especially foundries, used compressed air for the production process. Unlikely, production of compressed air is one of the least efficiency process. More than 90% of input energy is changed into waste and delivered into the environment. On the other side, our foundry is localized in the center of Poznan. Therefore, the idea heat recovery was also a contribution to improve our neighborhood conditions. We want to reduce our environmental impact of 45% in the production components. So we started talks together with Veolia.
Our engineers in Veolia were really focused on to find really not standardized solution. The compressors in factory operating, they generate the heat. The heat must be discharged outside. And in this process, we use water. So the water, after cooling down compressors, going into temperature for 85 Celsius, and then the water can be used in a heat network system to serve customer.
Profits are significant, but not only economically, but also environmentally. Hot water is transferred to the center of Veolia and redistributed to the final consumers like the hospitals, universities, industry, and the local citizen here in Poznan. It's more than 30 buildings and 2,000 flats. That means lower emission of CO2. So we reduce CO2 by 1,000 tons each year. Of course, we want to go with Veolia further. In our foundry, the exhaust gases of the melting furnaces have a temperature about 200 degrees. Therefore, it is obvious that we want to use this heat. We are looking forward to this new project of heat recovery together with Veolia and with our neighborhoods here in Poznan, of course.
I strongly believe that Poznan is a best model. Veolia can use it as a good example to the other countries, but adopt it to the local conditions.